name's Craig Hayward. I'm a senior lecturer here at Dartmouth College. Today I'm just going to talk a little bit about the Level 1 Sport course that we offer here. As part of the Level 1 Sport course, there's no particular entry requirements as such, but obviously we would like you to have an interest in sport because that's predominantly what you're going to be doing. Within that sort of the course structure, you'll come across various different subjects. Some of the subjects include basic sort of health and well-being, what makes somebody healthy, obviously body and mind. You'll also do a little bit about lifestyle management and sort of working on yourself. We'll also talk a little bit about nutrition, healthy eating, food diaries, things like that, the foods to avoid and the foods to eat. You'll take part in some practical, quite a bit of practical in terms of meeting sessions, coaching, a little bit of development of skills. There's also might be the possibility to do a little bit of strength and conditioning. But sort of what the knowledge that will underpin all of that will be health and safety. So we need to make sure everybody's healthy and safe. So that'll be a unit that you'll cover as well on the course. And you'll leave with various different qualifications based on those sort of different sport subjects. So yeah, we look forward to seeing you on the Level 1 course. And if you've got any sort of questions or queries, please get in touch. Thank you.
My name is Andrew Manners. I'm a lecturer and program leader at Darlington College in the sports department. This September, we've got a BTEC Level 3 course in sports coaching. It's the extended certificate in sports coaching. And it's for anybody between 16 and 18. And it's in partnership with the Martin Greer Football Academy. So if you've got 4 GCSEs, a grade 4 or higher, you can apply and enroll this September. The course is run over 5 days, and each day you'll either be at the Martin Greer Football Academy at Eastbourne or here at Dartmouth College taking 3 units as part of a 1-year course. The course itself is worth the equivalent of 1 A-level and up to 56 UCAS points for those who would like to attend university at the end of 1 year. But there's also an option to progress at the end of the year onto the full diploma or the extended diploma, which is worth 2 to 3 year levels. But the course primarily is for those who are looking to go into the employment sector in sports coaching. So if you're interested, if you log on to Darlington College and look for the Level 3 Extended Certificate in Sports Coaching and apply, hopefully we'll see you this September.
Hi, that's David John. I'm just here to talk to you about the fitness provision we've got here at Darlington College. Fundamentally, we've got like a full-time program that takes you from Level 2 to Level 3, and by the end of the program, you will leave as a fully qualified, highly skilled personal trainer. You will cover, within the qualification, Level 2 gym, you will also be able to do kettlebells, circuits, studio cycling. You'll then progress within the year to do personal training, which will touch on your business skills. You will do pre and postnatal, which is a specialist qualification, and you will also become qualified in Level 3 massage. So you will be allowed to sort of work in industry either as an individual, working mobile, or you can go into sort of industrial based gyms. To do the course, you need to be able to communicate at Level 2 and Level 3 to be able to sort of communicate with clients. Throughout the program, you will be doing lab-based work, which is your sort of written-based side of the qualification. You'll need to do MCQs, which are your multiple-choice questions for exams, and you will do practical assessments to make sure you are competent for industry. Following the course, you will kind of move into industry. Yeah, again, you become self-employed, or you can work for a gym. Then we've also got the option of progressing to our Level 4 advanced courses, which will look at Level 4 personal training, strength and conditioning, and exercise referral. We do have sort of part-time options also, so it might be worth having a look at the website and see what suits you. We hope to see you soon. Thanks very much.